Your gallbladder is a small but important part of the biliary system. Tucked into a small, hollowed-out area under the right side of your liver, this tiny, pear-shaped organ functions like a storage tank for all the bile your liver produces. Bile, also known as gall, contains different salts and acids that help break down the food you eat. Your gallbladder can hold up to nearly 3 ounces of this sticky green fluid at any given time. When you have a snack or a meal, certain hormones cause your gallbladder to contract, releasing bile into a biliary duct that runs towards your small intestine. There, the bile is slowly introduced so that it can help break down any fatty foods you've eaten. As a result, your body can better absorb these fats so they can be stored and used as energy in the future. Gallbladders can be removed if you have gallbladder cancer, inflammation, or gallstones made of hardened bile that block your biliary ducts. Without a gallbladder, your bile continuously flows in a steady stream from your liver to your small intestine. This can lead to changes in your digestive system that require small adjustments in the food you eat, or other discomfort like bloating, gas, or diarrhea. Overall, your gallbladder plays a small but mighty role in maintaining your digestive habits. But without it, you can live a long, healthy life.